Hey guys, what's up? It's Missy Atlanta, and I actually am coming to you with my empties review for January. So I did not do a December's empty. I actually replaced that with my Dollar Tree favorites video. And so let's just hop right in. I'm gonna do, I think, a little bit different. First thing, I'm gonna actually review two products. So I didn't keep the packaging to this, but I hauled these scissors not too long ago from the Dollar Tree. Because they matched the other kitchen scissors that I had. These things, do not pick these up if you see them. They are so dull, and even if you try to sharpen them, it is really difficult. They will work a little bit better, but for the most part, it's not worth your dollar. So do not pick up the kitchen scissors if you see them at the Dollar Tree. They do not work very well. Secondly, this Fresh Fare expandable steam basket. I used this recently. I steamed some broccoli. It steamed the broccoli like perfect, you guys. And this is what the actual steamer looks like. So you sit this down, you see it has the little things that sit down in your pot. You put the water in the bottom of the pot and then you just pull. Let's see if I can expand this out. You expand it out to the size of your pot. You put that down inside the pot, put the vegetables on top, put the lid back on, and just cook them. Steam to your liking or your preference. But this I got from Dollar Tree as well. And I highly would suggest if you see these and you like to steam vegetables or you want to try it, pick this up. All right. Those are the actual two product reviews. Then I have, of course, my handy dandy empties bag, which I throw everything in. And empties can be so long, I want to try to get through this quick. I should have categorized it. Hold on. All right, so for the empties today, I basically have three categories: bath and body. I have a couple home things and some candles. So let's just say, start with bath and body. First of all, these two are not empty, but I am going to just go ahead and discard of these two because they're really old and ratchet looking and just, raggedy worn down. That was the cucumber melon and the brown sugar and fig mist from Bath and Body Works. So I will be just discarding of these. Also, Bath and Body Works, I finished the original of the stress relief, the eucalyptus and tea, which is not a surprise, but I finished a body wash and also a body lotion of those too. I also finished this Nivea Touch of Happiness, and you guys already know how I feel about the stress relief. I really like this product. I used to get a lot of Nivea body wash. I use Nivea lotion, and I love all of Nivea products. This one is a scent that maybe not everyone would like, but it's kind of like really refreshing. So yeah, I finished that. Also, kind of in like that same scent, I have the mango and blossom of the sugar soap works, which I'm not sure is affiliated with Bolero or not, but they have, yeah, I use one of these bars here, and those soap bars are so ginormous. The scent, I don't think it really had a really strong scent, but the bars are so large, you really can take a while to go through them. This extra virgin olive oil, I know you're like, that is not a Bath and Body product. Well, however, I've stated before when I hauled these, I use this extra virgin olive oil like after I wash my hair. I will, use it in my hair. I've also have used it on my body before, not like, like on my feet or whatever. And yeah, so that's why you see this in with all my light bath and body products. From the Bolero line, I also tried the lemon and verbena body wash, and the smell is pretty good. I mean, it just smells like the lemon verbena scent. I actually ended up using it more of like a bubble bath, so that's what I did with it. And so yeah, it was okay. And then I used these bath fizzers from the Rosemary. It's the Rosemary and Mint. I used two of those, and I actually use these when I'm like doing my feet or soaking my feet or whatever. So that is what these were used for. And then I finished this bottle of the jasmine scented bath soaks. Of course, you already know, self-explanatory. I use in the bath. And yeah, So that was that. Also, lastly, finished this Pure Seduction Victoria's Secret body spray. I like the Pure Seduction, is one of the older scents, but I really enjoyed it, and I finished one of those as well. The only two household products I have are these, which I've showed before. This one I do not like very much, but I finally finished the last bottle I had. And these one, of course, were part of my love-hate relationship, but I really do like using these in my laundry, and I will continue to pick these up from Dollar Tree when I see them. All right, so lastly, I did go through a few different candles. Stress relief. I love my aromatherapy. I love stress relief. So I will always highly recommend anything from the aromatherapy line. You just have to find the scent that you like. And I usually do eucalyptus spearmint. And my favorite is the eucalyptus tea. But I finished this candle off here. Love burning that in my room. I burn them by, when I'm in the bath or just when I'm trying to relax, period. Some of these O. Williamsburg scented wine glass candles. I finished three of those. The Chardonnay Spritzer smells so good, you guys. And then this one was the Sweet Berry Champagne and the Tuscany. And these two were okay, but this one burned with the most throw for me. And I use these usually like in my bathroom or like on my desk in the hall because they're like smaller spaces. Then lastly, I got these three jar candles from O. Williamsburg as well. And these two were sugar plum. They did not burn as strong as I would have liked them to because I like strong scented candles. But nonetheless, as always, these were not bad candles. They were really good. I will always recommend trying at least the O. Williamsburg scented jar candles. And this one was Peach Bellini. And right now, all I smell is smoke. But this one did burn, pretty much the same as the sugar plum. So those are the three candles that I burned. And that is going to complete my Empties review. If you guys like to continue to see Empties reviews and just product reviews, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Comment down below if you've tried any of these products or whatever comments that you guys have. And subscribe if you would like to tune in for more hauls videos and vlogs. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.